cagey and I'm okay with it. Hey, if you, that's all that matters.
If you would have had the spinning twirly ones up there, you'd
have
been okay.
Yeah, if I'd have had the spinning twirly thing. Surgery and everything, and he still can't walk now.
Yeah, they're like, he's like,
see,
he has a
limp. I'm not in like serious pain.
Yeah, neither
but
he
he's like, telling me, oh, and I'm like, dude, I would almost rather you leave it alone.
Yeah, that's why I told him. They're like, until you absolutely have to, they're gonna end up separating his knee once being alone alive. They're gonna end up separating his knee and putting a steel cap on the end of his knee. So it's gonna be like steel on steel instead of bone on bone.
I like those cameras for highlight sport footage. I don't like them for actual sport footage. I know, it's $1,200 bucks. Time they're done, they're done. I'll tell you what, how much time you got in photos you got left? I want you to switch to photos, not video. Because I want you to catch good photo. This is the top dogs in the hole, you know what I mean? And catch their boxes, those photos. I got his photos for the box because we were all focused out here. He's going to give me all of his photos for that. So he's got all the
photos.
Right on. I'm down to 21 minutes on my battery. Rock it out, Lexi.
What?
Rock it out.
That's how I'm going to dance at my wedding, so.
Huh? That, yeah?
Like smooth jazz.
It's so lame.
It's pretty good though.
All right, do that happy dance again.
No! Leave me alone.
Come on. We want to see it running around the happy dance.
All right, catch him.
You're awesome. You're gorgeous. Hey.
Absolutely.
Oh, God, man.
It's called, it's the ginger can.
Hey, what's up? Redhead, get it right.
It wasn't nothing.
I have the video on it. During the video, put it on his back.
We got a lot of great photos too, so. Can you do a little longer on that?
Oh,
yeah, you know. Hey, Tim, how would you rate your good job, Mr. Stevens.
Thank you.
No, no. Too fast, man. With the hand raise, they're like, damn, hand raises are too fast. Man, I can't get no picture. Good, all right?
These low angles are where it's at, bro. Getting down on the ground, getting down with him.
Right on.
I mean, even when he's standing up.
Work on Ginger a little. He's doing good.
Yeah, even, like, when I get down on the ground, even standing up, he looks good.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Can you readjust that camera a little bit first? Point it to them. Are they coming in there right now? Alright, I look, I'm just, it just doesn't look like it's squared again. Like someone kicked them.
Well, I had it moved for that fight last
week. Hey, do me a favor, just point this at them for a few minutes while I go fix it on the camera, okay?
Yep.
Keep like, keep it down.
Yep.
So slippery in here today, like everyone just
warm in here and just start
warm. Yeah, we had an outside show on Friday night and like the dew set on the mat, so about 7:30, everybody was skating, trying to fight in here. Some of them, you know, I mean, there's a lot going on in the map. We've got pieces of some, and yeah, of others. But as far as, like, these ones went, like, the, you didn't get in on this, did you?
Yeah.
You did, okay. So we got you on that. And right on, man. Yeah, acslive.tv@gmail.com or just that's the domain. .tv is the domain. So if you're looking for us online, just put that in. If you want to email us, it's at Gmail. You will not find us. Videos will be, there will just be like a simple highlight stuff done on our network. You guys that pay for your videos will get like a bigger compilation of the event with your fights. You know what I mean? But other than that, I mean, we're doing like a basic highlight. So those who didn't pay, don't pay. Bardella's throwing shows this weekend, man.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. Cool. Talk to him about it. It's just our commitment.
Okay.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Thank you,
man.
Oh, have a breath, man. Was this unlimited time?
That's what I just said. So it's 10 minutes. I think they said it was like 12 for the expert. So his time was about 15.
I don't think anybody's keeping time on this, man.
I don't think it is got a time.
You're like way over, bro.
I'll tell you what.
I went through 13 minutes on my cam on these guys. And then went to switch battery. And then come back and got my cord.
I don't think there is a time.
Brett Spardella, is there a time limit on Absolute? No, I didn't think so. Quit playing around, Cheryl. Well, that's why when you go out for the show day, you don't tell anyone else you're going to be on the show.
No, I asked you.
I know. We'll be home by 6. Ooh, there's a little hour. No, I got some at home.
Yeah, so that way I can
go. That's true. I'll give you a couple of the 32 and 232.
I just need one.
All right, man. $50 a week.
Hey.
Well, that was fast. Did Andrew win there?
I don't know. I don't think so.
The big guy? What's the game?
You were home alone all week?
Yeah, you can just crash out of my
house. I was going to say, like, why don't I just hang out with you and we'll just do some shit? We'll talk about some business stuff.
Right on, man. No, it'll make it. It'll make. We'll get a lot done together, I think.
I just figured, like, I can grab a computer, go to your house, and I can do a lot of shit around. Instead of saying a key drop.
Taylor Moore's over here. Did you get some good shots of him? Good. He's dead. Those dudes ever come back to you with money?
No, they're gonna come. They're supposed to be able to do it. That's what they do.
All right. I need that kid, Brian. See, I need that kid. See that kid hustle with that kid, man?
You're hot. We'll just send him out with the camera to show us.
Is that all internal, or are you doing it on a card? Oh, you're putting it in internal? I was going to say, pass me over that. I can double it up for, like, more footage, you know? This man right here, Jesse, was me before I was me. He was the man. Get that leg back, Drew. There you go, there you go. Bring his arm with you. Yeah, but these, you don't have no more. There you go, Dave. Think about that ankle. There you go. That was quick.
That was a quick one. As soon as I turn my camera on.
The kid just got done with a 20-minute grappling match, so.
He just got done with like a 10-second grappling match.
Yeah, I know. 10 seconds?
10 seconds.
Raise your hand, Adam. I never get time. Go.
Matt Freeman.
10 seconds. Blow a camera up like that. Eric Lyon, Adam
Matt
King. Matt Six. That camera's Matt Six. Matt Six, Drew. Dave, can you move that way a little? No, the camera's behind you.
Hey, kid.
Short cam on that.
Lots of hugging. Lots of hugging.
Stop it. That's funny as fuck. Whatever. Somebody's got a shoe. There you go. Stepping. Good stop, Drew. Good stop.
Thank you.
don't you grab that camera and roam with it?
Camera's fine where it's at.
Oh, really?
Well, it's fine. It's good. I like where it's at. It's actually a good stationary camera. So that way, if I'm over here filming something,
I'm gonna be so straight up honest with you right now. I've watched a bunch of crap in tournaments We surpass.
Oh yeah, dude, we had so many cameras. Like having a stationary camera, a go-to one, constantly. Every time I do a live show, I try to always have a stationary camera. One that's my go-to shot, my wide shot, but I always trust in the live. Out of focus, or if you move the wrong way. Look at that.
Right.
Oh, look, it's in the game.
Stop, reverse, switch cam, go. Yeah, she never really looks like a hookup at all. Yeah, she's just like, she has no interest.
That was a waste of time.
Yeah, the funny part is I knew that. And I was like, hey, man.
Oh, you're an asshole.
I figured she would have said something.
Wow, she never said nothing.
She must have been emailed. How long is sudden death?
Huh?
What's it giving you guys? Another five?
We're in overtime.
OT, baby, OT.
Nope.
Yeah, Brian, you can start packing up. Would you start packing up? I know we got, I got a harness right there.
Huh?
I got a harness right there. There's some tripods up there.
Did you bring the tripods too?
Yes. Tripods? No. I brought you a couple of these. Plus, what happened to the one I gave you? You did? What happened to all the pieces? Did you take them off? You sure you don't have
them?
I thought I was short on them, bro. And then I like opened up the door to my closet and had like four more sitting there. I'm like, Jesus. Jesse right here, no joke. He'll tell you exactly what you
all
need
right.
to know, man.
Okay, last one. Taylor, your choice.
My partner in the red shirt like mine over there against the wall. Over on the wall over there. Thank you. Can I get the hand raise on that? Can I get an official hand raise? Thanks, guys. Good job, man. Thank you. $17.50. I'm gonna make $2 this year. What does she want? One of those? It's only 15. Camel clutch, come on. Anyway. Your Brett Saturday, right? Good run, Taylor. Get that arm, get it. Good job, Amir. Is that all of them, Brett, or are you wrestling?
That's it, brother.